press the bell icon to never miss a video from PopExpo Daily.
Hi guys, hair coloring is super exciting, but it can also be horrifying if we don't take care of our hair as much as it requires post coloring. So in today's episode of PopExpo Beauty, I am going to share some tips with you that you can use to take care of your colored hair. So let's get started. Water temperature can make or break your colored hair. It can't be too warm or too cold. So always make sure to use the water at room temperature while washing your hair. Also, washing your hair every day can make them coarse, dull and dry. First thing first, use a color protect shampoo. So I use St. Botanica's Go Color Shampoo. Why? Because these shampoos are more gentle than your regular shampoos. This shampoo contains linseed oil, purple mica, sunflower oil, and all the other ingredients that your hair loves. And guess what? These ingredients also help your hair grow. Conditioning is really important to keep your hair healthy and beautiful. So I use Go Long Conditioner by St. Botanica. This conditioner not only restores the shine but also hydrates and protects my hair. Last but not the least, use leave-in serums before styling to protect your tresses. And wait, don't miss out on regular trims too. That's it for the video guys. I hope you liked today's video. Do let us know how you take care of your colored hair in the comment section below. And for more such videos, do like, share and subscribe to PopExpo Daily. Bye!